This is the pottery out of my newest kiln that I've built. It is a small little wood glaze kiln that I wanted to work on some copper reds and some glazes that are difficult to get in a bigger salt kiln. I also have these beautiful blues here. Some fabulous color, rich, deep blue on a lot of them. And my molten glaze that turned out quite interesting. These are really thick glazes and amazing to see them in the kiln when they're at high temperatures because it looks like molten lava. Quite interesting. Some of the amazing copper red. A nice selection. There's going to be a few more coming out of my next kiln load. I'm actually firing my last one tomorrow. And in there are going to be some bigger pots, some 10-gallon pieces, some more teapots, and mugs. So I made a bunch of mugs to match the teapots to make a beautiful set, if you choose to do that. Wonderful variation, just rich, incredible surfaces on these copper reds. And here are a selection of just random glaze tests. I did a lot of testing this time around, and basically these are some of the tests from it, but I didn't go do extensive with these glazes. Some more of the copper reds. I think these are the finest examples that I had out of the kiln loads. That's a really neat variation on them. I liked when we had that variation. They're interesting when it's completely red, but when you get a little bit of the clay from underneath and just the way that, I think it just makes it much more interesting. That jar is fabulous. It has a good red and white surface. Beautiful Temaku set there. I'll be having a bunch of mugs also coming up out of this next firing. So, match these beautiful teapots. There's quite the one there. And beautiful blues. These ones are really dark, rich blue here that are hard to get on the camera. Get them under light, they're fabulous. Copper red teapots. Really, really nice. And then we got the blue table. There's quite the teapots, and we're gonna have mugs for those out of this next firing, so that can make quite the set. Smaller ones. And then we have the maroon solid with a little bit of varied blue in there, which is just beautiful when you see them up close. They're really nice glaze. That one you can kind of see it, but in person it's much more pronounced. So, thank you for watching this, and I hope to see a bunch of you come out Saturday. It's a one-day only sale, but we're going to have burgers and all that fun stuff from 10:30 to about 2 o'clock or so, but it should be a beautiful day. So, I hope to see you guys come out. Bye-bye.